So now that we have seen how two or more bit histories work, let's do a quiz about them. Let's say we have an n-bit history with a 2-bit counter per history in each predictor entry. Let's say that we need 1024 entries in order for each branch to and each other instruction to have its own entry, so that they don't interfere with each other. So for the length of the history of 1, 4, 8, and 16, what is the cost of the entire predictor in bits? I'm gonna tell you that the cost with a 1-bit history is the 1 bit of history and 2 2-bit counters per entry, so it's gonna be 5 bits times 1024. Is this predictor good for each of the predictors for a pattern of NNNT that repeats? And we know already that the 1-bit history predictor is not good for this pattern because it's too long for it. And finally, what is the number of 2-bit counters in an entry that we actually use when trying to predict the repeating NT pattern? Meaning not taken, taken, not taken, taken, and so on. We already know that in the N equals 1 predictor, we need to use both of our counters, so the answer is 2. To further help you, I'm gonna tell you that the cost of a N equals 4 predictor should be, the history is 4, plus 2-bit predictors, I need 2 to the 4th of them, times 1024. You can compute what this is. You should put a real number here, so you should multiply things out for these two. Here, you should just say yes or no. Yes, if the predictor will predict this successfully after the initial warm-up period. No, if it won't. And then how many 2-bit counters are we using for the not taken, taken, not taken, taken pattern in this particular predictor?